montage.
Remember last week we started sections.
I'm SpongeBob.
SpongeBob! Oh, my hair!
I'm not going to jail!
Why would you go to jail? You already did your time.
Hey, funny guy! I got a joke for you! What smells rotten and puts people to sleep?
Noxious gas?
No! Your act!
Next.
At least the line is moving.
Oh, why is it whenever I'm having fun, it's wrong?
What's my name?
That's easy. You're Patrick Starr.
Ouch!
Sorry, Patrick, but the door is slippery. It's frozen shut.
Let me have a try. Open sesame! Well, I've done all I can do.
He's nothing but a lying, boneless, ink-squirting, big-nosed phony.
Look at that buck-toothed, corn-fed smile. You can't trust him as far as you can throw him.
As soon as he stops shaking my hand,
I'm gonna make a run for it.
Here I go!
That is the stupidest dance room I've ever seen.
Who put you on the planet?
Oh, Grabby Patties taste so nice that they taste nice!
Ha! What's more with feeling?
Get down, Sophia's. It's my ex-boyfriend, Octavius Rex, a.k.a. Long, Tan, and Handsome.
Meep.
All we have to do is make him last the rest of our lives.
Thanks, SpongeBob. I think I'll eat it now. Oh, SpongeBob. Why?
Boy, the new Squidward sure is chummy!
Look, it's a necklace!
Gary, I feel horrible. Oh, who am I kidding, Gary? I've got the suds, no doubt about it.
Thanks for reminding me. I didn't know your collar was loose. Now let's go get that top hat, buddy.
Hi, Kevin. I'm your biggest fan.
You may not be a butler, but are you a werewolf? Patrick more than SpongeBob.
And Patrick is a dirty, stinky, rotten stealer.
No, I don't need this suit. And I don't need this helmet neither.
I believe that everybody I know is a goner.